So I like her voice sometimes, soft, sometimes husky, and she raised the notes with a continuous breathing. Not everyone can do that. Hello everyone, welcome back. Yeah! So today we have new artist to react in this channel, and as far as I remember, one of my Malaysian viewers requested this artist, and because of the, you know, flood's request, I haven't had a chance to grab it on time, so forgive me to that part, guys. But anyway, our artist for today is Aina Abdul, a Malaysian artist, and aside from, I know she has her own YouTube channel, she also did a lot of song cover. So I don't have any idea or background about her. So if you guys know her more than I knew, please comment down below. Alright? So she will sing for us the song, I Will Go To You, like the first note. And if you guys have watched the Goblin, a Korean drama series, for sure, you know this song, guys. So this is originally by Ailee, a Korean singer, and Aina Abdul is a Malaysian. She will sing a Korean song, so in that part, it's a big thumbs up already. Okay, so let's get into the video. Wow. The video quality is good, very clear, as well as the audio, and I like that kind of microphone. I always dream to have that kind of microphone. And I also love her set of eyes, very expressive, and the shade of her lipstick is pretty matchy to her hijab. Yes. So her voice is a bit similar to the original one, and the one thing is really amazed me here is she can sing a Korean song very well. If I don't have any idea that she's a Malaysian, I will assume that she's a Korean the way she sings this song. And that's amazing. Okay. I like her voice sometimes, soft, sometimes husky, and she raised the notes with a continuous breathing. Not everyone can do that, except if you're like her or emotional, right? There is no English subtitle and I don't even understand, but exact feeling is there, the emotion is there. I saw it all in her face. Yes. Wow. Aina.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's the entire performance of Aina Abdul, cover of I Will Go To You Like The First Snow. And overall for me is it's very surprising. How can she sing Korean song perfectly and even sound like the original one? Anyway, I think she's gifted, talented, like Siti Nurhaliza. They are both amazing. Alright, so thank you guys for watching and I hope you enjoyed. And if you do, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new. I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Mwah. Every single day.